all right.
Yeah.
Something different.
I've been with us before, so try to keep the Jeep in front of you and the Jeep behind you in your sight at all times. If you lose them, stop. If you've got a radio, let people know that you're stopping. We're on channel 4. Anybody that doesn't know that. For the guys that haven't been on the trail before, there's a little bit of a hill. Stop at the top. If you want somebody to give you a guide or whatever going down it. And make sure the guy in front of you is down it.
Just something informal. Power Gerard's always been with you on the Jeep runs. And, you know, we're sorry to hear about, you know, the current status and what's going on. And, you know, anybody that's had pets knows it's difficult to, they're like family and they're difficult to, you know, to have to let go if that is what it comes to. But we just got something for Gerard, for you guys.
Thank you.
There may be a misspelling. and I will get that fixed.
Nice.
Oh,
my
God.
Gerald.
Gerald?
He responded. Yeah. He responded. Yeah.
Thank you.
Not yet, but now you're starting to. Mickey's. Oh. Hey, Louie!
Rory, get out of there.
Drop off?
Yeah, yeah. You got another foot.
No, but
it just drops off.
Yeah, straight down. You're going to
come. You're going to do it.
Okay. Your left tire is going to start dropping here in a second.
23 fours. Passing tires going to start dropping.
Yeah, it's coming off the edge right now. It's crumbling.
What's the fucking factor?